If you already have an existing website design that you want to upload to your cPanel account, you are watching the right video guide. We're about to show you how to do this using File Manager. This option is best for websites that don't contain a large number of files. Larger websites will upload faster using FTP or SSH. Firstly, navigate to the File Manager menu in cPanel. There's a guide showing you how to locate it under this video. This will take you to the home directory, by default. Next, move to the root folder of your website. If the content you're uploading is for the main domain, navigate to the public_html directory. If you are looking for the root folder of an add-on domain, you can double-check its name via the domain cPanel menu in the document root column. To view hidden system files, such as .htaccess or others, click Settings in the top right corner. In the following pop-up window, check the Show Hidden Files option and click Save. Now, all the system files are visible. Next, locate the Upload button in the toolbar above and press it. You will be taken to another page where you can click Select File or simply drag and drop the website files you're uploading from your computer, and the upload will begin. Keep the tab open while your website files are uploading. It may take a few minutes. Once the uploading is finished, you can close the File Upload tab. Now, move back to the root folder of your website. You may not see any of the uploaded files at this point. Don't worry, just click Reload to refresh the directory. The uploaded files will appear. As you have uploaded an archive, you'll need to extract the website files from it. To do this, right-click on it and choose the Extract option in the drop-down list. Afterward, confirm it by clicking Extract Files in the pop-up window. Then, click Close. That's it. You have successfully uploaded your website files to your cPanel account using the File Manager menu. Thank you for watching. Do not hesitate to post your questions under this video. Also, check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.